To play more octaves, just follow the pattern again, starting at 2. The left hand of F sharp has an ending note of the finger number 2. However, if you want to play more octaves, just start the pattern again, starting at 4, and to end the scale, you would just play a 2.